Not too far from downtown Los Angeles, we're at Dignity Health Sports Park in Southern California. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the United States up against Portugal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio begins in goal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And the contest begins. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
He goes short. Regained possession. And given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
And Portugal get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Now can they come up with a quick response? Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Palinha. And foul it is then. Well, the referee decided not to show him a second yellow card.
But he's under pressure now. Another foul and he will be off.
Pedro Gonçalves. Ronaldo. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Trying to pick out a teammate. Nuno Santos. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And continues his run. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. McKennie. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. That is how to apply the pressure. We're making high pressing work for them here. No, not the best challenge. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Real chance. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Can he give them the advantage? And thumped away. Oh, they have the ball once more. Chance to do damage. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, really intense pressure applied. McKennie. Could be! And good work to deny the chance. Now sending it in. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed.
Well, as expected, Portugal have had more of the ball so far, but with the talent they have on show here, the lack of quality in the attacking third has been a real disappointment. They need to play with more urgency to win this one.
Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Miles Robinson. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Oh, good-looking run. Ronaldo! Capable of so much better from that position. Bruno Fernandes. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Nelson Semedo. Palinha. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And time for the change now. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Determined defending. Fabio Cardoso. And Palinha with it. Bruno Fernandes, Neto. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Ronaldo. And that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's keen on cutting in. Can he finish? And denied by the keeper. But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
Bruno Fernandes. It's with Sequeira. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And the keeper able to hold on to it. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Timothy Weah. And it's with McKenney. Preferring to go infield, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Could be threatening. And delivered into the box. Getting in there to take it away. Nuno Santos. And they have possession again. Roldan. Well, attacking possibilities. And into the last 20 minutes. Very difficult challenge to perform, but he succeeded. Now that's a well-timed pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Ronaldo untidy with the ball.
Well, the fans can sense the momentum has shifted here. Can they now capitalise on this pressure?
He's got to score! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Danilo Pereira. Nelson Semedo has it. Wonderfully weighted pass. just struggled to get it away properly. McKenny. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Danilo Pereira. And intercepted it. On the attack in the closing phase. And so into the final 5 minutes. Palinha. Nuno Santos. Take it away. Bruno Fernandes. On to Ronaldo. This could be it. Couldn't quite hang on. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.